you very much. We're going to open up with a rhythm from Cuba called conga, just like the name of the drum, conga de comparsa. Thank you. Thank you very much. Just give a hand. Can you hear me on this? Thank you. Thank you for being here and coming out to supporting the music here at the studio. I think it's a fabulous thing to have live music in this great venue out here in this Stamford Center. And we really appreciate you coming out. Appreciate you coming out and coming to see us. And that was entitled Moliendo Café, meaning grinding coffee. And something that I certainly grew up doing, drinking coffee as a little girl. Café con leche. And we're going to move on. And I'd just like to acknowledge Ellen Jurevic Adams on the folk harp with that lovely solo. And Mr. Louis Kahn on the violin. And now we're going to move on, and that's actually on our debut CD that's available here today and only here today. It's on our debut CD entitled Special Friends. And now we're going to move on to a next composition that is on our upcoming release that will be out very shortly. And it's written by Mr. Harvey S., who plays the bass, the man behind the bass. And it is called Fussy, Easy. Thank you very much. Fasi by Harvey S. And we'll be on our next CD entitled No Cheap Dates. And I know you're not a cheap date. And we're going to go down to... whose phone? I'm not here. I just want to let you know that we do a combination of Afro-Cuban music, Latin jazz, which is part of Afro-Cuban music, and Brazilian music, and of course American jazz. And Latin music is a very big part of jazz. But we're going to go into O Que Será, made famous by Simone back in the late 70s when the Brazilian Film Festival had a great movie entitled Dona Flor and Her Two Husbands, which made Sonia Braga very famous back in the late 70s. It's a great, great film. And this was one of the themes in that particular movie.